Maybe. My friend, there are only two things that make a man a man. The what's in his heart with Widow's house again? Did she chase you again? Answer me!
Did you catch a glimpse of her this time, Polly?
Why her, Polly? There are other women here. Why her and no one else? Has she cast a spell on you?
I don't know, Uncle. I want her. Maybe you could talk to her for me, Papa.
Try the French woman.
Oh, boss, more and more I know you. More!
be an exception.
I guess that's true. You are irresistible.
Thank you.
Boo!
Drops! He must get me a gallon and more. I think he's found
three.
Meanwhile, rest here. Rest here, my
away all the sins, you know.
heal. Maybe someday I'll be able, as you say, to move. But not too soon. Not too fast.
Thank you. We need a lot of stuff, boss. A new cable. Pulleys. Bearings. A lot of stuff, boss.
Mr. Boss!
Yes, what is it, Nikos?
The widow. She sent these. Well, she said thank you.
I'm not saying a word.
Well, I didn't thank you very much.
That's all? Nothing else?
No. Just thank her for the gifts.
I'm not saying a word.
Good.
You want to eat that?
Yes. Why not?
You're munching on a woman's feelings. You're swallowing it, digesting it, and you give nothing back. The cork is too tight on your heart, boss. Let your feelings out. Remember, each little bite should remind you of her. The apples of her delicate breasts. And the plum is the plumpness of her cheeks. And the pear. Well, you'll think of something, boss. Didn't miss me. I haven't gone.
Wait, I have something for you.
Oh, boy, this is a day for gifts, huh? I drive her crazy, the old joke.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Bolivia. I shall eat this fruit tenderly. Every little bite so they might kneel you. The apples of your delicate breast, and the plum and the plumpness of your cheeks, and the pear.
All right, Zorba. I think it's time you get going.
Goodbye, Mom.
Goodbye, Nina.
Don't forget me.
I won't forget you. Oh, I won't.
Of course.
Don't forget me. I won't
forget you. How long have you gone?
I've only been gone 3 days.
That's time enough.
For what?
To forget me.
I won't forget you.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Very sure.
Very sure.
Charming one, a lusty wench. Believe me, boss, when God put her together, he had his mind on his work. After a while, she noticed.
Sorry, it's all gone.
Gone? Georgie!
Thank you.
you. I miss you very much.
No.
But how could I miss you? You are here.
But you did want to marry me.
When I was in Piraeus, yes. Then.
Very much.
Oh, very much.
I'm Thank you.
to learn. Come on, we've got work to do.
What kind of men are you? Take the whole
the name of Christ. Strike!
Get up. Follow me.
Thank you.
needs heavy work, or we want to start with a light heart.
A light heart? After what has happened?
What happened? Oh, this is now.
I don't understand you. I don't understand you at all.
So how soon will we start the work?
I don't know.
You think this old mine can still be worked?
I don't know. Will they use us all, or just a few today?
I don't know. I don't know anything. Maybe the man wears you in the board doesn't mean he knows anything. Yes.
Everyone from home.
Blessed be Jesus. What will we do now?
God will provide. God will provide.
He's over. It's dead.
I thought maybe I might make it work. It's fish.
Thank you. have no one. Go clean. We shall have to seal up this place which is a god. You may forgive it if we ever spoke a hard word against you, but we are only men. May God keep you in his right hand.
May she rest.
Did you hear that? They'll be off the place. They'll take everything.
What we need is beer for. We'll pray for her soul. We'll do that. We'll pray for her.
I know what I want.
Oh, oh, I'm going to go.
Get away.
What do you think is wrong with her?
There is nothing wrong with her. She is going to die.
Get away!
Thank you. left us.
May God rest her soul.
Amen. May God rest her soul. Ah! 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 Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
I ask nothing, I judge nothing.
Life is what you do.
This is...